Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, power up!
These robots have seemed to power up with 5 of the 6 moving. And 4561 tries. Ooh. They try to complete the auto quest, but it seems that their autonomous program was a little off, and they managed to ram into no less than 3 walls. As the Blue Alliance is first to score on the scale, Terabytes trying to correct that. And Terabytes levels out the scale. As the Blue Alliance still does not have control of their switch, the Terabytes gains control of their of the scale. And the Red Alliance is working on their opponent's switch as well, playing some good defense. The scale is now level as the Terabytes accidentally dropped their cube a little early. You can hear some power-ups there. Both teams have completed their levitate power-up, gaining them an additional robot's worth of climbing at the end of the match. Unfortunately, the Terabytes drop their cube again. They might be experiencing some technical difficulties here as Team Sum continues to do a great job loading their exchange zone for the power-ups. The Terabytes drop their cube for a third time on the scale. Each time they are briefly gaining control of the scale as it tips towards them. But we'll see if they can gain it in a more permanent fashion. No! It drops off the scale this time for the fourth time. Red Alliance playing good defense. Still have control of their opponent's switch as well. And finally, the Terabytes have gotten it done. They gain control of the scale. And you can see the Blue Alliance using their boost power-up. The Blue Alliance has used their force power-up as well. And that will gain them temporary control of their switch and scale. The Terabytes climb very easily. As 7265 does some sweet spins and then decides to line up anyways in the center of the field. Here's your score, the Red Alliance take it home. And that'll grant them 2 ranking points.